begin in just a moment, but first I need to set a few things up. So kick back, enjoy the music, keep warm, and we'll start really soon. Ladies and gentlemen, believe it or not, impossible as it may seem, I was born to normal parents. But the strength that you're going to witness is not the result of hours in the gym. It is pure, unexplainable, natural strength. Ladies and gentlemen, what you're going to see is indeed a genuine strong lady show, full of very real... You just help for a second, it's okay, it's not scary. Ben? A real strong lady show, with very real feats of strength. You clap, yeah. Brilliant. You okay? Fantastic. Thanks. Betty Brawn. I've travelled so far through around 13 countries around the world, and I'm yet to be disproven anywhere on the planet as the strongest lady alive. That was really polite. Thanks. I was kind of going for excited. Yeah. Folks, when I do this, that's your cue to do this. Yeah, and if you've got mittens on, then that's not going to sound very great. Maybe you could do a bit of yelling and screaming instead. And I thought that maybe, at least you, the child in the audience. Great. Ladies and gentlemen, it is time to begin the show. Welcome, my name is Betty Brawn, the strongest lady alive. Fantastic. For my first feat of strength, my hands. Strong. But also delicate and dainty. And so maybe you could just kiss it and show them how dainty it is. Thanks. My hand and that innocent romance novel. Madam, could you take a look at it for me? Have a look, every page, cover to cover, intricate detail. And maybe check how many pages while you're at it. Exciting, isn't it? Well, that's okay. Approximately
448.
448. And what's your name?
Jennifer.
Hi, I'm Betty. Lovely to meet you, Jennifer. Ladies and gentlemen, Jennifer has examined this book on behalf of you all. She says it contains 448 pages. I'm now going to attempt to tear the entire thing clean in half using only my bare hands. Thanks. character was going to happen spontaneously. But ladies and gentlemen, here is my favourite stunt. Audience, and I'm not seeing any tall, skinny, very light men. So instead, those two big, huge, gigantic, handsome fellas come back. Wow. Thank you. Here. Hi, Betty's my name. What's yours?
Ray.
Ray, and yours was Ian? Jack. Wonderful. Jack. Come to the stage. Jack and Ray. I know. Gentlemen, maybe we try coming back here. I think it's a bit flatter if we angle it like that. I think that seems, maybe it's a bit more like that. Flat? Okay, great. Mate. Two men who each weigh more than I do. Wow. Ladies and gentlemen, it is very important, so we must do a practice, that these men sit at the same time. I'm going to say one, two, three. Oh, that's very good. Well, we don't stand like normal. Great. What we don't want ever is one, two, three. Okay? Excellent. So one more practice. I just need to see it at Ray, against your chest, sweetheart. Down a smidge. Yes, that's one. You guys ready? Great. Ladies and gentlemen, this is Ray and Jack. I'm Betty Brawn. And this is the human carousel. That helps this festival happen again next year. So please, if you enjoyed the show, make a contribution and make the Dickensian comeback. Thanks a lot. See you later.